Hi, welcome to HopeYoder.com. Today we're talking about importing SVG files to the ScanNCut canvas. Log in to the ScanNCut canvas. From there, you'll look for the icon that says SVG. This is where you'll import SVG files. Save the SVG files to your hard drive. Choose File, and we're in the Aerobics Design SVG file format. Make sure you've selected the correct SVG file and left click on OK. If you're wondering where this file came from HopeYoder.com, we have a lot of embroidery collections with this icon. This is the Wine Aerobics design found from the Wine With Me embroidery collection. When you bring in any SVG file, it's always ungrouped. So you'll want to right click, select the design, right click, and group in order to resize the file. From there, once you have design size to the height and width that you like, we want to change the text to hot pink, just for a visual. You'll need to ungroup the design, and we're gonna group the top and bottom text as two single elements. Select Wine Aerobics, right click and group, select and repeat, whoops. Just and repeat. Right click and group. Now we'll group the middle portion. Select it by dragging your mouse. Right click and group. From here, let me show you one of the new properties that you can change. You're going to select the Wine Aerobics, go under the Properties window, and change the fill color to hot pink. This is a great visual of how your design will look if you're going to cut it out with different colored vinyl as I am. Select the bottom portion, change the properties fill to hot pink. From here, you're going to want to name your project so you can find it again on your hard drive. We're going to name this Wine Aerobics underscore Hope Yoder. Left click on the download. This will convert the file to a .fcm file and allow you to save it to a USB stick. Right-click on the file, and this will save to wherever your downloads normally save. You'll also want to save this file to your web page by saving as another project. This allows you to go back in under Projects, back to My Projects. This way you can open the file if you decide you need to download it again or to make some changes. I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial. Visit us soon. If you need extra help on your settings for your ScanNCut canvas, we have a great little reference book, Brother ScanNCut Settings Tips and Tricks. I've also given you a free heat transfer vinyl design. Thanks. See you again soon.